the pull after for so after the first base.
Six minutes? I mean, less than 6 minutes.
I think it's less than 6 minutes, yeah.
Oh, what? What?
Oh, you're too far forward with the tides, that's why.
I was like way back, like even behind you guys.
Someone was forward, I guess. I don't know.
Come on.
Did you use your pot?
No.
Okay.
Which is, what the shit? Okay. Got it. Alright. Thought you guys had already.
They're not reset. They're obviously.
Yeah, I know, I'm dead.
Let me see if it reaches, but I doubt it.
Yeah, I think it's way too far.
Reset?
Okay, we're good, yeah.
Super weird.
Two, one, channel in. I don't know what the elevation of this tides is, but somehow it's not affecting the thing.
Yeah, it does that every time. I don't know. But like, it never moves, so not really, but.
I guess it's technically a slope here. But
yes, I just like how inconsistent it. What? How did I get hit by that? Oh, it was the. Maybe it was the thing. Weird.
Swap in one. How's it next here?
Why does he come here?
It does that.
Yeah, it's Peel Thunder. He ports to somebody and does that AoE.
Mirror?
Yeah, he always does it. It just doesn't usually pick melee. Swap in one.
Nice.
I'll res when we get there.
Yeah, sorry. Pro disengage. Okay, let's try it here. Careful with the snake, you gotta hug the right wall as far as possible.
We're killing the rider, or?
Yeah, Shroud is probably gonna run out before we get past the rider, so... What?
Range is much bigger.
Yeah, damn. Yeah, basically just run when it happens because it's pretty.
Like some of the animation was hidden too.
Yeah. Breath, watch out. It's kind of right there.
Hate that lightning shit. I wish the visual would show up faster.
Yeah.
It's always going to be on me, pretty much, so. Be where I am, just don't stand. This kind of sucks that the visual takes like 2 seconds to appear after the initial. Yeah. I just listen for the GTFO sound.
That's what I do too.
Wait, what? Missed a patrol. I guess I'll have to do it as a big pull. Suicide. I think we can just ignore the tides. It doesn't really do anything on this pull right.
Yeah, just focus on the rider, probably.
Yeah, get the rider down. Breath, watch out. The heck, turn to follow me with that breath. died. Get away.
Other side.
Another one. Weird, our add-ons aren't doing the whoever made it. Okay, pulling in 3, 2, 1. Breath.
Shit, sorry, that was because I was nodded.
It's not a big deal. Breath. Canceled it.
Fuck.
They're middle. That was kind of a waste of avatar. Oh well, short cooldown anyway.
Was weird. It didn't actually make the path, it just made the animation at the end of the trail.
Yeah, it does that. Turn on. At the very end, it always makes like a path that kind of looks like it goes to the middle and then it always spawns in this one spot.
Well, no, but I mean, the path, when it went to the middle, it didn't actually make a path.
Uh-oh.
It just like ended up there. Come on, Snake, get out of there.
I hate when they stagger their dust cloud cast, because you interrupt one and then the other ones all do it after. And it's like...
Did you see that last time? It just did it again. That was super weird. Oh well.
Breath. I would double, but there's tides, so we don't have enough purges. Do pinky first dispel on focus on the Nimbus because I think that's more important. Pinky first dispel and then Steve second dispel, and we'll just alternate these. 3, 2.
Pinky.
I already used mine because he had a charge when we pulled him. That's alright. I torrented though.
This
one's yours, yeah.
Just
I don't know, rip. Didn't make it. That's alright.
I spell reflected anyway.
Alright.
Oh, rip. It's weird that one aggroed and the other didn't. That is far enough away.
Thank you.
Wait, why is he walking over?
Shit. What's happening?
What is going on? I don't think they attack rogue. It's not. It doesn't have the combat thing, but for some reason it's just walking over.
Yeah. I think we're safe.
What? Yeah. I mean, we are, but we need
I'm gonna
to
put the... Here. Yeah, I'm gonna put
it. It's still walking over. Imprison it, Cam? Not too late.
Super weird.
I should have just imprisoned it while it was frozen.
I'd have expected it to go the other way. Be honest.
Yeah, well,
oh, thanks.
I mean,
you'll keep going though.
Yeah, but I mean, it's still better just to keep it CC. Because we would have to CC it to walk past it anyway, so there's no reason not to. I'll feast up. Yeah.
The rest I have wings.
Okay. I wasn't sure if you wanted to do all of them because it's fortified this. I should have dropped the feast lower so that we could have it done. Two, one.
I got it.
Minnie's got down. Alone.
I got it.
I got spell for.
I got this.
I got this.
Okay. I can get that one. This one.
I got it. Behind.
Another one next. Okay, the one's left. On the next PP.
Yeah, I can get it. One next to me.
Pinkies. Got that one.
I got this one. Spell effects up.
There.
On my left.
Behind me.
Directly across, from directly across from me, next to
one. Got it? Okay. He's got it. I can get the next one.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. Didn't want to get it anyway.
Must you pick at every corpse for treasure? Sephiroth is our true goal.
Oh, come on.
I can get next kick.
Have been removed. Recover the jewels and place them back into their sockets so we can pass.
Alright, I'm gonna grab everything.
That's it.
Got it.
Okay, keep it. Kill them, right?
I think it's faster than suicide. Okay.
Kill or no?
Yeah, we're killing.
Oh, wait, did we break the... Did you guys see any...
There's a 30 second.
Okay, I'm gonna go grab that. Yeah, you guys don't need to CC that one, usually, as long as you don't run right towards it.
Was the blind one or the sapped one?
Sapped one, I think. The one that's like usually right here behind that pillar at purple.
It wasn't the blinded one, then the blinded one was over on the left. Like, it was the first one.
Okay, we'll shroud here. I think we need to go along right.
Right.
Yeah, because of the tides not letting us.
All right.
Oh, rip. I should have invested.
Oh, shit. I got in combat. I'm gonna die.
Me too. I'm gonna die too.
Should you fail, I am lost.
Right. I think we're good.
I should have speed potted when we started this.
Same.
I'll kick this one.
Steve, get the next green. I'll get the next. Oh, you already got it. Here. I'll get the next unmarked.
I'll get next triangle.
Whatever. Whatever, all backwards. It's whatever. Alright, pinky next triangle, lone next unmarked.
I mean the next period.
Yeah. Spell reflect. I'm gonna kick the unmarked one. Lone is next, Green. Steve next. Pinky's next, Green. I'm next on the... Lone next, Green, when you can. I'll spar. Pinky next when you can. Feast is back here. Starting in two.
The hex is shattered, but the temple's defenses have awakened. Restore me, and I will disable
them. Plague Doctor's near, so swirls. I'm gonna pull it on top of the next hex. I'll get first kick. Swirl. Plague Doctor's up.
Oh shit, my fault.
What?
Oh, I just didn't swirl. I alt tabbed to respond while I was waiting, and I misclicked trying to come back.
Oh. I thought you like aggroed the Heart Guardian got hit or something, and then I was like, wait, the Heart Guardian's.
Yeah, no, totally my bad.
Swirls. I can't kick this. I can never figure out what causes the plague by the toad. I always thought it was when it touches you, but then sometimes I don't get the plague effect when I charge and hit or hit a toad.
Yeah, sometimes they seem to ignore you for a second, but that does seem to be what it's from, though, is from them touching you, because I can, like, blade dance and auto beam them to death and I won't get it, but as soon as I actually run through it and they recognize that I'm there, that's when I usually get it.
Yeah. That's why it's weird. I'm like...
Yeah, it's not very consistent.
seems like it's always when they touch me, so...
Of course, because you're the healer. We wouldn't want it to be too easy for you.
Scrub the lower mobs, yeah.
Yeah, I think if you stun them before, it... then it won't apply the plague.
Yeah, probably. Almost have enough haste to hit Thunderclap on every cooldown, but not. I was hoping for an easy key to push to 19, but I guess that's dead.
Yep, pretty dead.
I guess we'll go back and do